We are back on the Thursday Night Girl Fight, and we have a triple threat tables match coming right at you, as everybody wants a match for Saturday's big show. And right now, here comes the beautiful, the gorgeous, it's Tiffany Hart, baby. Eat your heart out, gentlemen, as Tiffany Hart making her way into the ring. The latest member out of the Hart Dungeon. And she is a good one in a triple threat table match tonight on Thursday Night Girl Fight. It is going down. And what the fuck is wrong with Don Day, the Supernova, taking out the United States Champion? It's Girl Fight, I'm Hardwood, get you some. Put some respect on the WWE Universe, it is the PWW European Champion, it's Nakita, baby. Nakita already with a title defense, and she is in a tables match tonight as she is trying to keep others away from that belt as she is taking on Tiffany Hart and the newest member of the fucking ministry, dear God Almighty. It's Girl Fight, I'm Lance Harwood. Get you some. Niggas panic and fret and get schizophrenic and let their emotions out and I doubt they can ever test my truth. Take a second, check it, I reckon my records are better than whatever record you recorded. And welcome to Sesame Street Hour. If you do not know how to count in fucking German to 10 by now, well, you may need some Hooked on Phonics. I'm at Hardwood, baby, and I'm making their way to the ring. The newest member of the ministry. Here comes the evil, the twisted, the vindictive, the every bad word you can think of. It's Tessa, and she's always been a little evil. And the ministry is the perfect spot for her. Tessa Richards, the 10th member of the ministry, as they are fucking 10 deep. And they are a bit fucking pissed about Roadblock. Evelyn Mercer, the only one that could retain that championship. It looks as if Tessa Richards has got her eyes set on Nakita and the European Championship. Dear God Almighty, help Nakita. As this chick right here is a little insane, if you ask me. I'm at Hardwood, baby. This is a Thursday Night Girl Fight. A triple threat table match coming at you. You don't want to miss it. You don't want to miss the main event either. Tag team championships on the line. It's Girl Fight. It gets you some.
Here comes the song.
it's go time in this non-table match. It is a T3 style elimination, excuse me, but Lance Hardwood must have had a little bit too much wacky tobacco during the break, as there's 10 minutes on the clock, and Tiffany Hart putting a stretch on Tessa, the newest member of the ministry, as they are now 10 deep. As Nikita, the champ, stands back, watches as Tiffany Hart goes down. And Nikita now, big suplex on Tessa, and Tiffany Hart there to pick up the pieces. And Hart, big slap to the back of the head to the champ. And now taking her down, and here's the cover. And a kick out by Nikita. Don't forget about the main event. The tag team championships are on the line. The Hooligans have to take on a Pretty Deadly, as Pretty Deadly won that big match at Roadblock. The newest tag team in the PWW. Now Tessa with a chair. Tessa bringing the chair in the ring, and look at Nikita the champ catching Tiffany Hart. That's a follow-away slam, and Tessa's waiting for Nikita to pick up the pieces, and that's exactly what happens. Tiffany Hart rolling out the ring. Nikita putting some punches to the face of Tessa now, and Tiffany Hart going to try to sneak in here and get a hold of Nikita, and she does. And Nikita's going off the ropes, and a big reverse elbow by Tiffany Hart. And look at Tessa now. She's going to do the same to Hart, and Hart somehow gets away out of it and takes down the champ. And now Tessa and Hart, reverse elbow, 8 minutes and 20 seconds to go on the clock. And Nikita with Tessa in the air, and Nikita with... No, Tessa! Tessa slipped out. Tessa with a chop block on the champ. Holy hell, what a move by Tessa Richards. And now Nikita, she puts a stop to Richards there, and there's an atomic drop. And look at Tiffany Hart, dear God almighty, she was flying with that drop kick. And she's got them both out of the ring, and Hart gonna go flying through the ropes right on to the champ. And a super kick, and that's it. Good night, Nikita. And here's the cover. 1, 2, 3, and the champ has been eliminated. And Tiffany Hart and Tessa Richards now going to open up some eyes of the front office with this win right here, and might have just got theirself into the Saturday night extravaganza for Independence Day. Blah, 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 blah. And Tiffany Hart kicked to the gut, and Richards the reversal big clothesline. We got 7 minutes to go, and it's just Richards, and it's just Hart. A chair by Richards. Tiffany Hart knocked it out of her hands. Gonna swing her into the turnbuckle. Reverse elbow. And Tiffany Hart now with the chair. And Tiffany Hart beating the crap out of Richards with the chair. And Tiffany Hart might just pick up the victory right here. Super kick. That's it. Good night. Tessa Richards is out. Tiffany Hart gonna get the victory. What a fucking win by Tiffany Hart. Big win for Tiffany Hart, as she might have just got herself in the Saturday show. We got a lot more to go. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. It's Girl Fight. Don't go nowhere. We'll be right back.
Taking this shit for the last time, yeah.